Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. Welcome to our daily news, everyday news, breaking news on Prince Mila Entertainment TV. Subscribe to the channel. Remember, guys, to follow us on all our social media platforms. We're on Instagram, Prince Mila Entertainment, Facebook, our Prince Mila Entertainment, Facebook group, our Prince Mila Entertainment TV. We're available on Twitter, it's a P Mila ENT. Follow us on Twitter, we follow back. Welcome to another edition of our daily news, everyday news, breaking news. Anika, so guys, here's the latest news, man. Latest news, Anika. So, some South Africans in the country's Polokwane area, Limpopo province, have brutally attacked several Zimbabweans following their appearance in court of Themba Prince Willard Dube, who is facing charges of kidnapping and killing seven women. The 36-year-old Zimbabwean who is in South Africa illegally lured the women, promising to seek employment for them. Dube is facing murder, rape, defeat the ends of justice and robbery charges. The bodies of his victims were discovered in different locations in the bush in Shishego, Polokwane, Makweng and Westenberg. A phone he was using allegedly belonged to one of the victims. The seven women who were killed between August and October this year are Sarah Motiba, Molhabeng Motibile, Komotso Makura, Sana Sinyatsi, Andrea Kucholo, Chisimango Gumbo, and Jane Letwayo. Infuriated locals have been captured in various videos stoning people said to be Zimbabweans living in Polokwane. So guys, that's the latest here regarding to the situation of that man that we talked about here a few days ago, that the man was arrested in connection of the killing of seven women in Polokwane there in South Africa. And then get it all in the comment section. This is our daily news, everyday news, breaking news on Prince Mila Entertainment TV. Twitter yesterday was trending xenophobia Zimbabwe, and also they did talk about it on SABC also yesterday in the morning. And I'll tell you that the situation is intense in Polokwane there. So if you are listening, you are one of the family members here, can you tell us zvakamira sei ku Polokwane at the moment? Because tikunzwa kunzi hazvina kumira mushe. Maybe people are just trying to push an agenda. Of course, vanongwa shaya kuti ana tovabatira papi. So I still think kuti, you know, some people are just trying to push their own agenda, because recently we've seen this whole hashtag of Zimbabwe work permits kuti asese on Twitter. So I still feel that some of these attacks anachizokonzereswa ne other people vanenge vane hidden agenda, for all the Zimbabweans, because at the end of the day, not all Zimbabweans are illegal in South Africa, and again, not all Zimbabweans are criminals. Saka motona mega kuti some people vakuda kungojoina muchikwata because vanenge vasingangofa roho ma Zimbabweans. But you see, if a person commits a crime, he or she deserves to be arrested and face the full wrath of law. So let's hope that this gentleman will be prosecuted and again be jailed for a long time, because we really don't want people like this in our communities. Whether he's a South African, he's a Zimbabwean, he's a Namibian, whatsoever, the man deserves to be arrested. Mbava and nyoka nyoka zvinoti ndiye kupi. So I still feel that people mustn't want to take advantage of this whole situation and want to cause havoc. Remember kuti vanozorohwa ipapo vanenge vatori vanhu vatori innocent, vanenge vachizovendera kumabasa kwavo kuti vakwanise kushandirawo mhuri dzavo, and they end up being mixed in this whole xenophobia yada kuitika there in Polokwane. Kana kuti iri kutoitika at the moment, we really don't know. And so if you are in Polokwane there, you can just comment in the comment section, mutiudzo kuti zvakamira sei in your area there, because tiri kunzwa nyaya dzakawanda wanda on social media, ma audios on WhatsApp. People are saying sorts of things. Some of the things unoshaudzwa kuti zviri kunyatsoitika here, kana kuti vanhu vakungotaurawo zvavo zvanenge vachingotaura. So guys, we keep you informed about this whole situation yemuZimbabwe navauraya vanhu 7 ari kunzi avauraya vanhu 7 in South Africa, and we keep you guys in the loop here on this channel on our Prince Mila Entertainment TV. Thank you very much for listening and watching. Remember to turn on the notification bell not to miss any of our new uploads. We upload each and every day. And to me, I'm not surprised about this whole xenophobia thing, because zvangogara zvingoripo. And some of the people, they just need a reason to demonstrate, or a reason to kick out Zimbabweans. So they find a reason of this gentleman that runs around and saving. But just see, we keep you guys in the loop. And this is our daily news, everyday news, breaking news on Prince Mila Entertainment TV. Bless up.
Thank you.